That's the light, guys, right there. Collective Soul is in the house. Wait, come on back here, guys. Yep. All right, welcome to the Break Pad, my friends. Tonight we got our football mixer, first one in a while. Thank you guys very, very much for picking up those spots on our website, replying to our emails on today, a beautiful Sunday out there. So guys, welcome, good luck. Here are the boxes. They're all right here. All right, so we got Elite. We'll put some of these in the back here. Let me get the big ones down here. We got Elites over here. We'll do some of these early on. There's the 2013 NT box. 2013, we'll save that one for toward the end. And there's the 2012. This stuff is crazy. What is this, Kevin, a box now? 2012 NT boxes are insane. 6-7 hundo now. We've had that for a little while. There they are, guys. NT's back there. And that's two. I'm going to put Exquisite back there, too. That's the other big one. All right, so the Exquisite and the NT's sitting back there. They're going to get in there. All right, let's see what else we got. Spectre box, we'll save that one, too. We'll put that one back here. It's four. 2012 black. Five. 2012 Prime Sigs, number six. 13 Limited, seven. 11 Inception, number eight. Hot Rooks, 14. Number nine. Number 10, Bowman. 11 Elite. Sterling, number 12. And number 13, Prestige. On the break pad, guys. All right. Let's get the randomizing done. That's what we got to do first, guys. Let's get those teams figured out so you guys can talk some trades, and I'll get some of this stuff going out there. All right. Collective Soul closes. We've got our guest list, guys. We got the Haas. We're ready for you guys to get some peace out of this action right here. May that. All right, here we got some of the Salamander and the Fox. We got Burnin. We got Coach Dick. We got the Moon and Wiltshire and, you know, Donnie Football in the house. All right, let's figure it out, guys. Our baseline number that we use is three. I'm going to randomize three plus whatever the dice roll is on the teams. And the Salamander smacks it with five. Five. Oh, living on the edge. Who knows the Weird Al song of this? I think it's hilarious. I think it's hilarious. All right, guys, here's the team. Living in the fridge. Oh, man. All right, guys, we combine the Baltimore Ravens and the Atlanta Falcons and the Carolina Panthers and the New England Patriots. There they are, all the 30. Let's make sure I didn't keep the Patriots down there in the bottom. All right, I guess I did not. So let's go eight total times on the randomizer on the teams. We got 30 items. Boom. All right, once, twice, three times, four times, five, six, seven, and one more is eight. The one that counts. Saints down to the Packers. Saints to Pack. All right, let's paste them in there. New Orleans at the top. Packers at the bottom. There they are, guys. All right, teams are set. Now let's randomize the names, guys. Thank you again very much. Going from Andy and Allison all the way down to Mark. Sneaky. All right, guys, good luck sneaking in there. Let's go three plus how many? Oh, we're going big numbers, guys. Six times. Six times more. So that is a total of what? Nine? Really? Come on, man. Where's my list? There we go. All right, nine total clicks, guys, on those names. Good luck. Yep. There's once. Dan, what's up? Dan and Dan back in the house. I see him name out there. All right, man. Thank you, guys. Let's go. That's three. We got a few more clicks to go. Four. There's five. Sports Cards and Made Ball. Six. Sports Cards down to Val Venus. Seven. William down to Tyler. Number eight is Joe S. down to Scott C. And the one that counts, ladies and gentlemen, right now, I will click and boom, Beacons down to Chris B. All right, I'm going to copy and paste into the spreadsheet. I will print this out for you guys and show it in true black and white. Guys, there they are. Hang on for me just one moment. You can't stop the mold from grow. Oh, yeah. You guys want me to play some? I actually waited outside his show, and I had to get a Weird Al Auto, guys. That's crazy. That's his first album, too. He's got a card set, you know. If you guys got any Weird Al cards you want to trade me or send me, feel free. All right, guys, here we go. B. Cos with the Saints, Ben with the Giants, Bengals the T-Nuts, Titans the Joe S., the Brownies go to Waylon, Mark with the Raiders, the Pittsburgh Steelers the Mate Ball, Vikings to Tyler, Cowboys to Smalley, Dan with the Lions, William with the Jets, Rams to Joe Dub, Chargers to Smalley, Colts to Andy and Allison, the Chiefs go to Dave K., Joe S. with the Cards, Seahawks go to Sports Gods, Redskins go to Dan at Dan, the Eagles, Hotwire, Buccaneers, the Valvinas, 49ers, the Scott C., Valvinas also with the Texans, Vincent with the Jaguars, Dolphins, the C. Thompson, Dubbers go to Karen, Broncos go to Joe Dub, Panthers and Patriots combo, the two P's go to Bob S., Valvinas also with the Bills, Bruce with the Ravens and Falcons, and Chris B. with the Packers. Chris B. with the Packers. All right, guys, I'll show them right here. The slow roll. Feel free to talk some trade. Dan, how's it been down south, man? This is the dog days of summer, ain't it? In Texas, it's gotta be hotter than a firecracker. This weekend, man, my friends even in West Virginia were like, man, I can't deal with the heat. Kevin went down southern Ohio and it was, what, was it 90 and just humid as can be? It was humid. Stu Fad, yes indeed. Mix your time, man. Yes indeed. All right, guys. 102! Boom! Kevin, it's not bad. 102 would be Wheels guys working on the ranches down there. Alright, so guys, there they are, real quick. Feel free to talk some trade action, guys. Alright, if anybody needs their teams mentioned again, please let me know. Trevor, hey, I think I know what you're talking about there. So what we do is we get guys in the room, right, and then you select the draft. We just randomize the order, and then you guys pick your division that you want, correct? So we'd end up with, if it's baseball, six spots, and the top six, we'd randomize that order. You'd end up with a draft spot, and then you draft your division. I like that idea. It'd be a nice, refreshing... A little change to our standard divisional mix. So, yeah, if you guys are down with that, that's an idea. Andy and Allison get? Oh, they got their Colts. Are you? That's right. You the home team. Yeah, Kevin was wondering if you guys were joking or not. No, they're not. They got the Colts. That's crazy, man. Sometimes it works out. Don't want the home team. All right, so guys, please let me know if there's any trades. I'm going to go ahead and bust open a box or two here and get the packs out while you guys are talking. I will take Bills. Okay, I see somebody. Bills for Seattle. Is that a done deal? Who's our... Seattle. Sports Cards has Seattle. Our man, Sports Cards. I love it. There's the big box topper out of Prestige. Hate to cover up Donnie over there. We'll open this up first so we can get that one over the way. Let's hopefully... I want to see a gold one. I want to see a gold one in there. Biggity! Biggity! What's your first name, my man? Oh, there's an extra pack in there. There we go. Get back out of there. Number five spot were the Cleveland Browns. Waze, that would be you. I think. Is that you, Waylon? Biggity Barry. All right, cool, man. So was there a trade, guys? Let me know if there was a trade on that. If there was anybody that did trade. Kevin, you have your computer over there, don't you? All right, nothing confirmed yet. Okay. Biggie, I'll put you down as Barry. Barry, is it okay to address your label? Just put Sports Cards on it. I just want to make sure it gets to you. What came through our website was just Sports Cards. Just want to make sure that mail gets to you. Bills for Seattle, was that a done deal? It was, okay. All righty, gotcha. Buffalo, let's go, Buffalo. Val Venus now owns the Seahawks. Oh, the cash is back. Don't worry, guys. Only a minute left. All right, got that trade there. Seahawks now Val Venus. Bills now to Barry, Mr. Sports Cards. All right, guys. I'll rip open the Elite Box. Stu fan, I don't know of any Jaguars. Better Mountaineers. I'm trying to think if there was ever one. That guy, Denard Robinson, played for a coach that used to coach the Mountaineers. Rich Rod. But, other than that, you're looking for old Bartlecats, I would say. All right, the Elite Box is out. All right, guys, any other trades? Kansas City for trade. Val Venus confirmed, got that. Okay, KC for the Texans. All right, guys, I'll say, you know what, let's at 10:45, a couple more minutes. I think the trade talk's slowing down, guys, so I'm going to go ahead and start opening some cards for you guys. I see 10:43. Bowman packs. Is that you? Is that Dave out there? Sterling. Let's get a super fractor one time. I'd like this to be a super fractor right here. Bless you, Ken. That's, is that from the infested, all the pollen that you intook? The bug that you swallowed? Kevin's got this awesome property in Southern Ohio, just overgrown, it sounds like. Setting up some cameras. I'm calling at least a 12-pointer coming out of there this fall. He gone. All right, guys. KC for Texas just came. All right, let's open some cards, guys. Last, I got 10, 40, 4. It's almost 45. I think it's time. I don't see any more chatting on those teams. So let's show them one more time, guys. We'll start opening some of these boxes. Good luck, everybody. Here they go. Oh, the movie credits. Yep. Seahawks go to Valvinus. Bills going to sports cards. And rough. All right, guys, good luck. Good luck. I'm going to set some of these over here. Joe Dub, come on, man. There is a 0% chance unless all of the three get, like, if they're in a bad, you know, if they all slam into each other in practice and get hurt, then that could be a problem, Ernie. Could be a big problem. All right, first one, let's do those prestige packs. And by the way, let's get that big one out. Let's see what we got here, guys, on the big one. All right, game on! Football Mixer 10-46 in the East. Packs are getting ready to get ripped, guys. Good luck, everybody. Thank y'all for joining us on the break pad here in Cleveland for Sunday. Let's see who we got. Oh, it's a Sammy boy. The Bills are getting an extra huge card. Let's go, Buffalo. In the trade. Barry, this one's heading your way, man. Sammy Watkins kissing the football. Draft picks in giant blue color. All right, so we got the big one done. Now let's go with the small ones. Look at Joe Dub talking smack already, Kev. You see that? Salamander and the Fox. Good luck, guys. They're going to bring them noise. Oh, I didn't think of that. You're right. Joe, I'm sorry about Kevin Love. The good news is Mike Love is still in the Beach Boys. Well, somebody can help. Please, somebody look that up and confirm that, because I think Mike Love is his uncle. Oh, the Beach Boys dude. Raiders, more. All right, here we go. Julius Thomas. Fantasy team acetate piece. Kenneth Stills, Matt Castle. The rookie is Teddy Bridgewaters. So we got a rookie of Teddy B for the Vikes. Peter McFadden. Johnny Manziel's backwards. What's on the front of Johnny? That's how you start off the mixer, boys and girls. Yes! Johnny Football. Little Atom Bomb Brownies. Extra points autograph, the Atom Bomb. Somebody, marketing department, tweet that pic. I know I'm a homer. Marty and Doc, are you? Can you believe it? That might be the better photo. That's sick, man. Wayland! Congrats, my friends. Johnny Football. And prestigious picks, Derek Carr. Johnny Manziel, a rookie card to go along with it. I didn't see a number on it. Let me check the back. I think these are usually numbered on the front. No, no number on the front or the back. Base rookie autograph. I tell you what, there is a big, you know, it's funny that Pettin said that he put a deadline on himself. Kind of a dumb idea, I thought. Manziel's looked a little bit better, but he's played against the second string, too. Coney Ealy, Carolina Panthers, combo spot. Bob S. Bob's got Carolina. Sean, you tried to swipe him. I don't think Bob is with us, is he? Bob S. on the house. Coney Ealy, autograph. He's a defensive end for Proceeds Picks. Eric Ebron, Jeremy Hill, Bengals, Rook. Johnny Splinter. Tobin Rogers, Evandol. There's a backwards Odell Beckham Jr. That's extra points, a little refractor action. Calvin Pryor, Rook. Super thick card here. A lot of people are saying that. You got to sell those Johnny cards. I know. The Cleveland run with quarterbacks has been pretty terrible. Pretty terrible indeed. Peyton, Geo, Keenan Allen. There's an acetate. Von Miller. Prestige numbers. Right. Brandon Cooks, rookie card for the Saints. Joe Dove, is CPAT going to be Randy Moss? I want to see that, man. I'd love to see CPAT really do well. Monty, draft class 2012. Draft day standouts are Russell Wilson. Martavis Bryant, rookie for the Steelers. Now, I know there's a lot of variations in prestige, guys. I think if you go to the Cardboard Connection website, they have some of that written down so you can see what you got in there. Jordan Matthews, big board, rook. Marshall, CPAT, Shazier, rookie. Yep! Shazier for the Steelers. Gino, JJ, Flacco, rookie, Taj Boyd. Jason, the Predator, Verrett. What? Hey, I didn't name him that. Predator. Hey, he's a great. There's Brian Hoyer, Cats. Mike Evans, draft picks. Rookie card. C Strong for the Redskins. Who was it? Is our guy who nicknamed Predator in that happened at the national convention break? Gresham Gordon. We got something in here. Got a hit coming behind Joe Hayden. Martin. Allen Robinson, rookie card for the Jags. All right, behind Tom Savage, prestigious picks, we have the Raiders. Khalil Mack, the Raiders, rookie card relic. And the Raiders. Oakland. Sneaky! Sneaky picking up a West Coast hit of Khalil. Good one there. Good one. Just the jurors. There's a Jadavian Clowney draft picks base. Parallel. And Connor Shaw. The football coach says that Shaw should be getting a look. Did he see the field? He didn't see the field, did he?
No.
Where? Johnson. Wait a minute. Johnson is now a Jet. T. Rich. Jason Morrow rode the NFL. Mikey Evans, Rook. C. Pat, 10-plus TDs. All right, Ben. Get some sleep, man. Thank you. Good luck to your team, man. Top class, Andre Ellington. They got rookie card logo on there. Jake Matthews, Rook. There's Peyton Manning, the logo, the shield. Those are cool inserts. AJ McCarron's, Johnny Earmuff. Rookie card, Dry Archer. Chris Smith. Matty Castles. Man, I tell you, saw a picture of a card of Bradford in there. What an awful break for him. Did you see that play, Kevin? Did anybody see the Sam Bradford play? Did it look awful? Number one pick, Alex Smith. Paul Richardson, Seahawks, Rook. Jamal. Oh, we got some points to random, guys. 150 Panini Rewards points will be randomized at the end of this break. 150 big ones. Put them behind the Fox there. There's a Mike Evans. Prestigious picks. DeAnthony Thomas. Green Rice, Brady, there's a Captains, Freddy Franchise, Buffalo. Rookie, Marquise Lee, Jags. Locker, Hopkins, Flowers, backwards, Logan Thomas, Arizona, extra points. Eric Ebron, base rook. Five more to go out of prestige, guys. Le'Veon, Lewis, Cher Smith, Teddy Bridgewaters. Draft picks, Kyle Fuller, rookie for the Bears. Draft picks, Teddy B. Gronk, Mingo, Tommy Savage, Houston, road to the NFL rookie. There's a Sammy Watkins, Sammy boy, Rook. There you go, Hot Wire. Draft day standouts, Louis Nix, Texans, Rook. Collector Rev, I need to check that site out too. Johnson, Wallace, Moore. Blake Bortles. Haha, Clinton Dix, Rook. Do you guys set your prices on Collector Revolution? Kelly, you said you think it's like.
That's what I heard.
You set your prices or can you auction? Perfect, right, Vic, and Teddy B. Points. Boom. Teddy Bridge over troubled waters. 8 out of 50. Parallel on the extra points. Minnesota goes to Tyler. Tyler, nice little Teddy pickup, man. Low numbered. Ryan Grant. All right, let's go to Elite. Elite time. Box 2 out of the 13. Dummy car. There's a Heron for the Buccaneers. 913 out of 999. Rook piece. Randall Edelman. Legends of the Fall. Antonio Gates. Oh, team bag in this one. Jamal Charles, Arian Foster, and it is Dez of the Cowboys. Clarity card. Dallas. Smalley. Clarity. Cool card. Very cool card. Peyton in there. EJ Cruz. Dummick Carr. LeSean McCoy Elite Series. Luck piece. Along with Tannehill. Tannehill. Tom Brady backwards. Jason Verrett, the 25th pick in the first round. And it is a rookie. Base rook. Out of 499, though, low numbered. 461 out of 499. Matt Stafford is backwards as well. Now he's going to be numbered for the Lions. 34 out of 199. Detroit Lions. Stafford, numbered to 199. Short print. Bo Johnson, Legends of the Fall, Larry Fitzgerald, Bernard and Alfred Morris. Stafford, Romo, the Raiders. We have a hit for the Raiders. Throw back the Reds. Darius Hayward Bay. Oakland. Mark, here you go again, man. Numbered out of 92. 89 out of 92. Throwback. And whatever, that's crazy. Hayward Bay. He still plays, doesn't he? Alright, so guys, on these, it's gonna be the guy on the left. If there's no number. If there's a number on these, then we'll randomize it. But that'll be the Bronco guy. Left or right, top or bottom, if there's no number on these. Dalton Cotchery, guy on the front, passing the torch, same guy for the Rams. Monty Ball and Joe Hayden, and it looks like there's a hit in this one. There is a hit in this one. All right, V-Jax, Jake Locker and Big Ben. We have Logan Thomas, relic for Arizona. Ooh, and Big Ben for the Steelers is out of 25. Nice die cut. Status die cut of Big Ben, 18 of 25. Wow, Nate Ball's on the Steelers and the Cardinals. Joe, Dakota Joe. Logan Thomas. Logan, he's kind of looking like he's a bad dude right there. He's going to do some good work as your Allen Newton face-to-face. If we hit the same card, then we're going to go to both teams are going to get that card. It might be Seahawks on that one. I don't know. Is that the same one? Kind of looks like it. Clay Matthews. Gino. Oh, Jared Cook is backwards. Jared Cook for the Rams, number to 89. 44 out of 89. Rams status. Tight end. And here's CJ Mosley. Ravens, 169 out of 199. Turn of the century. Rookie card, number to 199. Still looking for some ink. Ridley Johnson. That's a Breeze card, no number, Breeze. Toby Gerhart, Jordan Nelson. Zach Mettenberger of the Titans, rookie piece. 181 out of 999. Alan Foles. Thomas, Gordon, Cincinnati. AJ Green and Joe Hayden. Let's go into the Bengals. Cutler, Johnson. Stevie Johnson, traded the 49ers. And let's see what we got. Jaguars, Allen Robinson. On card rookie autograph for the Jags. Where's that other guy, Bortlecats? Maybe that'll be his favorite target one day. Allen Robinson, Jacksonville, Vincent. As Jacksonville picks up the Robinson, Blackman and Martin, Flacco, Ryan, Elite Series, Colin Kaepernick, J. J.J. Watt, Calvin Johnson, and backwards we have a guy for the from Coastal Carolina. Autograph, Matty Hazel for the Dolphins. 145 out of 199. Miami. Little pickup right there. C. Thompson. Thompson man's got that one. Sherman and Crabtree. Des, AJ, Antonio Brown. Hieroglyph. Yeah, hieroglyphics. Let's take a look at that one again. Yeah, what is up with A-Robs? Peterson, Palmer, passing the torch. Five to Rodgers. Both backers. All right, let's go to the gold packs of Hot Rooks. Gold packs. Good luck, guys. Here we go. The big packs got all the base piece. Oh, we got a pre-PP in here. Printing plate action. Good luck, guys. Printing plate action. How about all parallels one time? Tyron Smith, Cowboys. Mario, Jordan Cameron, Rivers, Barry, Marshall, Cruz, Teo, Richardson. There's the printing plate. 101, baby! Let's save it for just a moment later. Anquan Boldin will cover him up. Jeremy Curley, Cats out of 79 for the Jets. Boom, Stills, Richardson, Pitta, Kaepernick. Rice, Ivory, Tate, Tannehill, Charles, Cam, Sproles, Romo, Soler, Pouncy Cat, Tate, and T.Y. All right, here we go. Let's check it out. Good luck, everybody. Can't tell yet. Can you guys tell? He's number 88. Number 88. Looks like a Bronco on the back. The magenta plate of Demaryius Thomas. There's a good one. Denver Broncos, 1 of 1. Boom! For Joe Dove. Holy Broncos. Joe Dove. Picks up a printing plate. Nice. Nice. All right, let's go to the rookie pack. The rookie pack. If I got it right, should be the rookie pack. Yeah, it is. I see Devontae Adams for the pack. Devontae Adams. McKinnon. Kelvin Benjamin. These guys got some awesome hair. 82 and 99. Got some great hair. Check these guys. Siron Kelvin. That's cool, man. Scorecard, Kelvin's. Richardson, Zachy Mettenbergers. Ellington, Khalil Mack, Skov, Shane Skov. Borland and Shazier. Borland and Shazier. Okie doke, let's go to the auto relic. I'm going to show it quite yet. Auto relic coming up. Brothers in Arms Giants. Tom Brady Airmail. Die cut piece. Jacksonville Jaguars. Brothers in Arms. And Arian Foster behind him. We have a Cowboy. Joseph Randall Katz. Arian Foster base piece. Randall Katz autograph for how about them Cowboys? How about them Cowboys? Cowboys. Smiley! There you go, John. Randall Katz. Cowboys. No number on that, but the auto relic of the young running back. I would think he'd be getting some PT this year. All right, now let's hit those autographs, guys. Good luck, everybody. And the first one is Greg Childs for the Minnesota Vikings. Tyler. Greg Childs. And behind him, oh, he got another 150 points. 150 biggins. And this man right here is Tevin Reese for the Chargers. Chargers, Chargers, Chargers. Smalley! Another hit for Smalley. So this makes a second 150 pointer. So those are going to be randomized at the end among everybody. Everybody will have a shot at those. All right, let's stay in the current year. 14 Bowman, guys. Five hits coming up. Oh, man, Kevin, how fun is this going to be to sort? I forgot about how we got Bowman. Here we go. All right, good luck, guys. Reese, Ebron, Johnny in there. Cooks in orange. Ladarius Perkins for the Packers to $2.99. And no auto. We got a die cut. No Sean Marino. No number on that guy. Insert piece for the Broncos. The mini cat is Breslin for the 49s. Set him right over here. All right, how you guys doing out there? Everybody's ready to go. They want to see that NT, I know. Shazier, Sammy. Picking up some rookies here. Sammy again, Peyton Peace. And we have an Allen Robinson. Correct, ice, ice, baby. Allen Robs. Fitzgerald, a little refractor action. And Kareem Martin is an Arizona Cardinal. He's the mini. All right, no autos yet. I'm smelling ink, though. I'm smelling ink. Oh, another printing plate coming up. Printing plate. I love it. Double P's, the second one out of the break. Archer, Cooks, Carr, Evans, Shazier, Johnny. Oh, got an autograph too. I told you guys I was smelling ink. I got a great nose. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Oh, the mini wants to come out. Let's see what that is. The mini is Deion Buchanan for Arizona. Ryan Tannehill. Okay, auto please. It is Arthur Lynch. Tight end Arthur Lynch from Georgia. He's a Bulldog. And Arthur Lynch is now a Miami Football Dolphin. Miami Dolphins. Got to jot that one down. Lynch is a Dolphin. Miami the Fins. Miami the Fins went to C. Thompson. Lynch piece. All right, now there is a printing plate. Let's see who's got that one coming to him or her. Let's see. Juwan Jalen Saunders. Saints. Oh, my. Drew Brees. Printing plate, one of one. How about that? That's a nice pickup there for the Saints. Coming out of nowhere. B-Cons. Cons, that's right. The Saints were the top spot up there, up high. Jones, Drew, and Breeze. All right, one auto down. We got three of those left, and we got a relic coming, too. Something gold in there. Something gold in there. Mason. Jarvis Landry, CAD for Miami, number 299. 89 of 99. Die cut, Jimmy Graham. Jimmy Graham for the Saints. And Anthony Barr, the Vikings, 48 of 399. The mini piece is Dre Archer for the Steelers. I hear that. Millard Clowney, Hyde. I'm smelling it. Yes, there it is. Aaron Rodgers. What's up behind you, Aaron Rodgers? Aaron has Ladarius Perkins, a running back. Ladarius from Mississippi State. Ladarius Perkins now plays for. You calling the pack?
Calling him.
Ladarius is not on the checklist.
Come on.
Where is he?
Come on.
There he is. You're right, the Packers.
Good call by K. K by Chris B.
Perkins. We gotta turn up the skillet, guys. Ladarius Perkins. Mini piece. Crichton. Somebody sign that. You're talking about the Breezy Cat, right? I hear you. And we have our relic. Our relic. It's a Buccaneer. Dougie Martin, the muscle hamster. Doug Martin going to the Tampa Bay Bucks. Valvinus. Valvinus picks up the little cut of orange jersey. Buccaneers orange. Grice of the Chargers. Verrett. Mac. Die cut piece coming up. It's Larry Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald. Yeah, Yawen Smallwood at a $3.99 going to the Falcons. Number 10, Taj Boyd for the Jets. Let's get some color now. How about a color ink? Still need a couple. Got a couple to come out here still. Beckham. Sankey. Bridgewater. Pure Boyd. Bridgewater. Teddy B. Trimmed in orange. Number 98 out of 299. Teddy Bridge. Over Troubled Waters. McCarron. Autograph behind Stevie Johnson. Yep. All right. Good luck, guys. Here we go. We have Clinton Dix. How about another Packer? All the Packers are feeling the love now. Ha-ha! Make that Hashan. Safety out of Alabama. Alabama. So Chris Bowser. Another one for you, man. Trey Mason of the Rams is the mini. Still looking for an ink, guys. One more auto. To it. Correct ice, Jimmy Graham. And Austin Safedri and Jenkins for the Bucks. All right. Come alive right now, Bowman. Come alive, come alive. Come alive. Bortles. Kadeem Carey, Lacy Cat. Got some color in here. Let's see if the autograph is colored. A good that's a terrible joke, Ernie. Alright, let's see what we got. We've got another running back, Marion Grice. Grice. Gricey Cat. He is an Arizona State running back. Marion, where are you playing right now? Marion Grice. He is a Charger. San Diego Charger. Smalley! Got the Grice piece. The Griceinator. The Grice man. And there's Seastrong. Trimmed in ruby red. 176 of 199 for the Redskins spot. And a mini. Eric Ebron. J.J. Watt, Fitzgerald, and Torrey Smith. Torrey Smith. All right, now let's go to 2013. I got Sterling open. Let's go. Come on, Super Frax. Come on, Super Frax. Le'Veon Bell. Le'Veon Bell. Matty Barkley Cats and Adrian Peterson. Autograph on the back. Marks to one out. Marquise Goodwin for the Buffalo Bills. Buffalo. By Marquise Goodwin. Relic, other way, please. Number 1214, Pittsburgh's Marcus. You better eat your Wheaties. Wheaton, Pittsburgh. Mate ball with a little hit piece right there of Wheaton. Box number two. Number two. Marquise Goodwin, we got Desmond Trufant and Gianni Jenkins of the Saints. On the other side, Robert Woods. Now we got the two Buffalo guys. One of them's no longer in Buffalo. 23 out of 99. Robert Woods. The Bills. That's going to Sports Cards. Barry. Barry, back-to-back Bills for you. Oh, there's a gold one. Numbered out of 50. Gino! Yes! I love it. 41 of 50. You got the... What? I don't even... What would that be? Looks like an 8. Geno Smith, 41 out of 50. Nice rookie relic right there for the New York Jets. Jets, Jets. William, nice hit, man. Both of those numbered cards out of there. I hear that. Poyer, Milliner, and D-Robs. Autograph relic rookie of the Cowboys, Joseph Randall, 143 out of 200. Randall Cat. Cowboys got him an auto relic earlier there. I think that's Smalley's Cowboys. Yes, it is. All right, behind him we have, dumping out of 1214, San Francisco, Quentin Patton of the 49ers. Scotty C's, numbered 89 of 1214. What's up? Finest?
Yeah.
Prom. What? John got one, maybe. Johnny Franklin, Christine Michael, and Deion Sims out of 75. 68 out of 75. And our auto, looks like an auto relic going to... Ooh, low numbered. Stephon Taylor, Arizona Cardinals. Arizona. I'm going to be that to be too loud. But there is Stephon, number 20 out of 55. Arizona. Is that one of Joe? There you go, Joe. And then behind him, Buffalo. Again, Marquise Goodwin, 67 out of 1214. Danny Buckner. Stephon. And who's the one in the back? J.J. Watt, 25 out of 99. J.J. Watskis. And behind him, we have Mike Gillisley of the Dolphins. Gillisley, running back down in Miami. 4C Tomps. And behind Mike. The other way. Looks like Kenna Stills. Can't sit Stills. Number 90 out of 1214. So, there is the Saints again for B-Cons. All right. One more, guys. Good luck. Come on, Super. Come on, Super. Joshy Boyce. Lonnie Pryor. And Marcus Wheaton. On the back, we have a rookie of the Broncos, Tavares King. Tavares King me for the Broncos, Joe Dupp. Behind him, Vikes, 1208, 1206, CPAT relic. 159 out of 1206, Minnesota. So the Vikings for Tyler picked up CPAT. And let's check the jumbo relic. We have... How about them Cowboys, Escobar? Sticks out of 171. 11 out of 171. Gavinator. Big letter patch of Mr. Escobar of the Cowboys. So Dallas again for Smalley on the board. All right, let's go to 13 limited. 13 limited piece. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 boxes left. The heavy hitters coming up, guys. Heavy hitters coming up. Let's hit a heavy one right here. Good luck, guys. Limited piece. You still haven't seen it? Dougie Williams, 321 and 349. What about the ones on the back? Ahmad Bradshaw, Houston Texans, Spotlight, Arian Foster to 25. 3 of 25, Arian Foster. All right, Dougie, what you got behind you, Doug? Rookie card of Christine Michael, 1 out of 25. Low number action. Gotta love that green in there, the first one printed for Seattle. Seahawks, Valvinus. Nice little hit, blue chipper, Christine Michael. Behind him, we have the other Seahawk, Robert the Terminator. 15 out of 25, he's number 22. Number 22, number one in your hearts. Number 22 on the card. 15 of 25. So Valvinus, 2 for 2. Find his Buffalo Bills. Boom! Holy EJ! Look at that sick patch auto! 11 out of 49. EJ Manuel Cat. The Bills. Nice break here for Buffalo. Sports cards in the trade. Thank you now. Note going down to Dan. Congrats, Barry. Nice EJ piece. And behind him, oh, it's Russell Wilson. You guys, this has been a trade box if I've ever seen one. Valvinus, a nice pickup here. Russell Wilson, 3 out of 25. That is nice, man. Russell Wilson, 3 of 25. Jersey number. Boom. All right. Pretty cool, pretty cool. All right, let's turn back the clock. And go to Inception 2011. Inception 2011. Looking for the little potential Newton piece. Little AJ Green action. If I can figure out how to open the box, Ernest. It's been a while. I gotta figure out how to. There we go. Got the little checklist. All right. Good luck, guys. Here we go. 2011. I'm hoping we don't need that checklist. Come on, everything be live. All right, good luck. Here we go. Jared Allen, Vikings. I'm guessing the back one's going to be base piece. Brandon Marshall. Yeah, Brandon Marshall for... He was in Miami at the time. All right, so behind Jared Allen, running back, Steven Jackson. 131 out of 209 for the Rams. S-Jax. Behind him, Roddy White, 65 out of 106. Even lower number, dropping the numbers down for the Falcons. All right, behind Roddy White. Oh, we got a hit. Here we go, guys. Good luck. It's blue, number to 599. It is Delonte Carter for the Colts. Andy and Allison. 528 out of 599, Delonte Carter. Autograph relic piece. Behind him, we have a Packers running back. His name is Alex Green out of 50. Alex Green, 42 out of 50 for Green Bay. And then underneath him, number to 158, a relic, light blue, of Titus Young. Titus Young, come on, ain't nice to stick your tongue out, Titus. Come on, man, that's crazy. That's a terrible idea. 117 or 150 to Young. So the Lions and the Packers. Oh my, the Lions. Detroit. Dan picks one up there. Andy and Allison, the Colts. All right, they're all live and living. All right, let's go to, I don't want to go 12 yet. How about we go to Spectra? Mix it up. Have a little boom opportunity with some Spectra time. Let's go to Spectra. Spectra, Spectra. It's a giant box. All right, Mojo. Justin the Big Buck Hunter. Six little boxes. There they are, guys. Spectre in the house. Holofoil time. Holofoil. All right. Good luck, guys. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Rookie Revolution, Eddie Lacy Cat. You can see him right now. Rookie Revolution, Eddie Lacy Cat, 52 out of 99. 52 out of 99. All right, and I see a hit right here. Big Vance McDonald for the 49ers. Auto Grelick. Vance McDonald. Scotty C with the 49ers. 20 out of 49. 20 out of 49. San Francisco. We have a Raiders. DJ Hayden. Blue. DJ Hayden for Oakland Raiders. Mark, going to you, my man. This one is numbered 43 of 99, DJ Hayden. And Anquan Bolden and Arian Foster, base piece. Lux on the back, Tavon is on the front. Joe Dub, I said Tavon. Joe Dub, what are you going to do with that Tavon inscribed card from Five Star, man? That was pretty nice. Man, I'm not a fan of these sticky little packs, man. City Limits, Tavon Austin. 11 of 49. Nice low number, Tavon. Justin Blackman, Jaguars. No number. All right, behind Justin Blackman, there's going to be something. There's something thick. Frank Gore and Andrew Luck base cards. All right, behind Blackman. Oh, it's gold. Got some yellow and red. It is Justin Houston. Justin Houston for the Chiefs. Kansas City Dave K with a prime patch. Nice gold coloring to it. 252 out of 299. 298, never mind. I didn't think that was right. This one is the one behind. He's a Redskin. Juwan Jameson. So check this out. Juwan Jameson, there's our Redskins, man. Dan, there you go. Juwan is the numbered out of 299. 252 out of 299. Three a curveball. Justin Houston is number 9 out of 10. There he is. 9 out of 10. Houston. Box three, the third inner. Oh, premier dates. Save Vaughn and now Gino. Gino, premier date, 9-8. No, there it is, 13 to 25. Gino! Nice pickup for the Jets. 9-8-13. And there is another 49er. It's Patrick Willis.
49er hot boxes, Spectra. Scotty C.
Patrick Willis. Numbered 160 out of 199. Oh, Stapler, I'd love to see it. And the Rams. Hey, there's a good one for the Rams. Maybe he's the workhorse this year. Zach Stacy.
Zach Stacy autograph. Joe Dub.
That's a pretty good hit. 165 of 299. Some ink. Fantasy stalwart. One of the reasons I won a league last year was old Stacy Cat. Newton and Holmes. All right, we're halfway home. We still got three inners to go from Spectra. Good luck, guys. Here we go. And now it's Cordero's time to show up. Got a lot of top rookies in here. Oh, there's two thick ones too, guys. Good luck. Two thicker cards in this. I like it. Let's check the base. Victor Cruz and Dez Bryant. Cruz and Bryant. Rookie Revolution, C-Pat. 50 out of 99. Oh, one of them's a redemption card. So let's go with the live hit version first. Yeah, it's Andre Johnson. Andre Johnson for the Texans. Val Venus. Hits the Andre, 24 out of 25. Holy low numbers. Out of 25. All right, good luck, guys. Redemption time. Other way. All right, good luck. Here we go. Spectra Signature Materials. Card number 10. Breeze. Be kind, sir. You feeling the breeze? Heck yeah. Signature material auto. Boom. Holy Drew Breeze. Saints picking up a nice, man, printing plate of Breeze and now a Sig material. Holy cow. Dang. Because in Hawaii's doing this. Pretty sick, Renee. Let's go. Two more from Spectra. Rookie Revolution. There's Keenan Allen's. Kendall Wright and Ryan Tannehill, base cards. Rookie of the Year, Rookie Revolution card, not numbered there for Keenan Allen. Rookie card, though. Behind him is Richard Sherman for Seattle. And that one's 68 out of 99, Richard Sherman, 68 out of 99. I gotta check, I gotta get my focus fixed up. Rookie Revolution of Tyler Eifert. Tyler for the Bengals. Hootay. 7 of 99. Card number 7 of 99. And the one right here is a relic of Mr. Eifert. Rookie relic. Hootay. Cincinnati Bengals. Back on the board here. Back to back. T-Nuts. There you go, T-Nuts. Couple Eiferts. And behind him we have a Manti Te'o. Boom! The lightning bolts have hit. Tyler, though, let's check the card number. Numbered out of 99, T-Nuts. It is 89 out of 99. Tyler. And a Manti Te'o trimmed in blue for the Chargers. Chargers doing some work. John. John S. 46 of 49. 46 out of 49, Manti. One more box. In the Spectra, six inners in one box of Spectra. Good luck, guys. Kiko Alonso, week four rookie of the week honors. No number there. Oh, trimmed in gold. Zach Ertz. Ertz. Hot wires in gold. Eagles. 1 of 10. Zach Ertz. Now he just needs a hit. Don't he need a hit? And here is a dual combo material. Keenan Allen and Manti Te'o, the Chargers. At it again. Smalley. Keens and Manti, both of them right there on the card, both of them. That one is number 33 out of 99. 33 out of 99. And there's an autograph of Rex Burkhead for Houdet. Cincinnati T-Nuts. Burkhead numbered out of 299. 296 out of 299. Rexy Burkhead. Fitzgerald and CJ Spiller also the base. The base. All right. You guys ready for the big dogs? Let's go. Let's start with the Prime Sigs. We have Black, Exquisite, and the two NTs. All right, guys, good luck. Let's do it. Prime Sigs, 2012. Good luck, everyone. Here we go. Heath Miller, one hit in here. Let's find him out. Reggie Bush, prime proof from Miami, 10 of 49. And the Chiefs, Derek Johnson, the Chiefs. All right, prime Sigs rookie. Looks like a bear. Sean! Boom! How about them bursts? 182 of 199. Coach Dick is a big fan. That's a good receiver right there. That guy's a great athlete. Makes a lot of big plays. Jake Culler's top guy now. Because Brandon Marshall's crazy. Nice boom right there. Chicago. Number 25, Karen! Karen, congrats! Boom! Very nice. Alshon Jeffrey from 2012. All right, let's go to the black box from 2012. Let's get some mojo right here. Oh, I know Andy Nelson, we're rooting. Rooting for Luxkies. All right, here we go. Looks like they're live. All right, we'll set them down here. Let's check the rookies at the bottom of the box. We have DeMario Davis for the Jets and Andre Branch for the Jaguars. Both out of 349. Brandon Marshall, the other guy in Chicago. There he is, Brandon Marshall, 56 out of 349. Ryan Matthews is the parallel. Ryan Matthews, no he's not. The guy behind him is. Matthews out of 349. Andy Dalton is silver. Andy Dalton, Bengals. Houdet, 4 out of 10. Nice short print, T-Nuts, of Mr. Dalton. He's going to step his game up this year. That's the plan, anyway. All right, man to man. Man to man. The guy on the left is Crabtree, San Francisco. So the 49ers picked that one up at a 349. All right, I want to make sure the gold auto gets saved. I believe it's that one. I don't know. Let's see. Here's an AP weaponry. AP weaponry, 263 out of 349. All right, hits. Here we go. Jerron Kreiner, the Raiders. Kreiner's low number, too. 11 to 25. There's sticks. 11 to 25, Jerron Kreiner, the Raiders. Raiders, I believe. That one is going out to Mark. Yep, Mark, sneaky. Sneaky out there to 25, Kreiner Cat. Here's a Redskin. The other guy, Kirky Cousins. Where's all Kirk Cousins going to end up? It's not a bad one right there to collect. Kirk Cousins, never know, man. That's the other guy there for the Redskins. Dan to Dan is on that one. That one is numbered 73 out of 99. 73 out of 99, Kirk Cousins. Nick is singing a tune. Nick Tune, Onyx Rook. There's a piece of the jersey for St. Louis. 126. I'm sorry, St. Louis Saints. That's the New Orleans Saints. 126 out of 299. Going to B-Cons. And the Bengals, who day with a Corey Dillon prime patch. Wow, that's nice little three-colored action. Corey Dillon, Cincinnati, T-Nuts. 33 out of 49. 33 out of 49, so the Bengals are showing up. All right, let's see what we get here. Here we go, guys. Good luck. Auto. Prime patch. Oh, it's a prime patch, all right. Orange, black, and white. Houdet! Mohamed Sanu. We got Sanu. That's a pretty nice card, though. Look at that gold ink in there. Nice patch. Cincinnati T-Nuts. I wonder if Sanu is going to be on their team. 58 out of 349. 58 out of 349. Nice patch. Pretty sharp looking card. Man, there's a lot of Bengals in there, guys. A lot of Bengals. All right, here we go. Let's go. Ready time. Big time. Big booms. Big booms. All right, guys, let's get to the 2013 NT box first. 2013 NT, I'm going to do Exquisite, and then I'm going to do the NT12. NT12 will be last. Here we go. Boom. 2013 NT football. Printing plate. Printing plate break. Printing plate coming up. All right, first one is Matty Forte of the Bears, number 6 of 10. 6 out of 10. The one on the bottom is a printing plate. Forte, nice low number for the Bears, 6 of 10. Now we go with the hits. First one, London Fletcher of the Redskins, 99 of 99. Washington Redskins for Dan and Dan. London, 99 out of 99. Colossal relic from the Pro Bowl. Next up, the Broncos, 37 of 99. Monty. Nice looking car. A little patch action on the left. Football. And the jersey.
Out of 99 for Denver. Joe Dubb on the Broncos. Next up, the Falcons. Julio!
NFC Pro Bowl material. 17 of just 18 of these.
Julio for the Falcons. Bruce.
Ravens and Falcons combo piece. Julio Pro Bowl materials. Oh, this is a good one. Hall of Fame material, Eric Dickerson, 19 of 25. Holy cow, there's a nice old cut of jersey.
So the Rams, Joe Dubb's Rams.
19 of 25, a nice little Dickerson. Hall of Fame right down the road, Canton, Ohio.
Next up, we got a New England Patriot, Joshy Boyce.
12 of 25, rookie auto, initialed by Josh Boyce.
So, Bob S. on that one. Patriots.
Oh, that's another. Talk about another one. Check out this guy. Wide receiver tandem for New England, Ken Brell.
Cambrell Tompkins, back-to-back autographs for New England.
12 out of 49, wide receiver action. Kel TP, 85. 12 out of 49.
Next one, Hall of Fame auto. Class of 2012.
Dolman. Check out Chris Dolman. Nice auto on the card for the Minnesota Vikings, Tyler. Tyler picking up the Dolman on card auto. Couple Hall of Famers.
Seedolls. All right, we've got an auto relic, auto RPA. Where's Hotwire?
Zach Ertz. 57 out of 99. The big tight end there in Philly.
There you go. Hotwire.
Auto relic. RPA. Zach. And the printing play. 1-1.
It's a good one.
Boom. Larry Fitzgerald. Larry Fitzgerald, wide receiver from Pittsburgh. Now with the Arizona Cardinals. Gotta love this right here in the top left corner. 1 of 1. Fitz.
Is that Dakota Joe? Joe.
Boom. Congrats. Nice, nice, nice. 1 of 1. Arizona.
All right, guys. Let's go to Exquisite Collection. Exquisite Collection time.
This one's always a beast to get out. There we go. A hit. Yes, indeed. Yes, I are. All right, guys, exquisite. I gotta get the tin open and then the other box inside. Go. All right, guys, majority of their career on these, okay? Majority of the career. Or if they're pictured in, but these are all going to be college, so yeah, majority of the career is going to rule on these. It's always better to pop this out. All right, let's bring the stack up here, just like so. All right, 12 exquisite guys. Good luck. Here we go. First one out is Jerome Bettis. Pretty sure he is a Steeler, no matter what. Bettis out of 85, 7 of 85. Next up, we've got Johnny Franklin, 52 out of 175, the 2013 rookie in there. He is a Packer, Jonathan Franklin from UCLA. First autograph, 79 of 99. Shea McClellan, 79 of 99. I need help on this one. Boise State, 8-1, 8-9, the guy was born. We'll look this one up as we go. Kevin, Shea, Bears? From Idaho, he is a Chicago Bears. Karen, going to the Bears. Going to you, Karen. Thank you. 79 of 99. And our auto relic patch. Kreiner. Will we have a Kreiner surface this year? 007 out of a buck 50. Arizona Wildcats, Juron Kreiner. So we hit his autograph early. He's a Raider. He's still a Raider, right? Sneaky! Picked up a nice card, man. These are always sweet. Sneaky little patch piece. Patch auto. The next one. Oh, the next one's pretty nice. Or a pretty nice card coming up. He's a Texas A&M Aggie, if that helps. Shadow box. Boom! Holy Tannehill rookie auto. 46 out of 60. And the next card is another nice one. Holy cow, Miami. Holy Miami, get ready. Is it Chris Thompson? Chris.
Carlos.
Are you here, my man? Tannehill, 46 of 60. The next guy? Holy cow, hang on for me. We'll save the last one. Let's go here. Brian Quick. Too quick to call. 90 out of 99, Brian Quick. Quickie is a Ram, right?
Yep.
Joe Dove with the Rams. You got the quicker than a cat. Joe Dove with the Rams. All right, that's a nice looking card. I love that gold ink. But the next one, here we go. Legendary quarterback turn announcer, Danny Marino. Holy cow, Danny called. You guys knew it. 43 out of 75. 43 out of 75. Dan Marino. So it turned into be a pretty solid exquisite box. So with Tannehill and Marino, how about them Dolphins? Where's it? C-Tops! Boom! That's nice. Always welcome sight. Except I'm a Mountaineer fan, so I'm kind of like, it's just sad because the backyard brawl is gone. It's just sad, guys. Have anybody else's teams been affected by this crazy realignment and changing conferences? 2012 National Treasures. All right, guys, good luck, man. It feels heavy. Come on, baby, it feels heavy. Let's get a big one. Monster time. Let's get a monster. Monster time. All right, good luck, guys. 2012 Treasures. It's a thick box here.
the box. Still sticky over here. Until it's been stuck a while. It's well sealed. It is very well sealed. Okay, here we go. Oh, it's chock full, guys. Overflowing. Hope that's a good sign. Hope it is overflowing with hits. Overflowing with mojo. Book piece. Book piece. Rookie jumbo book piece. Rookie jumbo book. The guy on the bottom is a base card of Howie Long. Howie Long for the Raiders. 79 of 99. Good luck, everybody. And the Raiders, Carson Palmer. So we got two Raider bases. 84 out of 99 is Carson. All right, here we go. Oh, Bart Starr, trimmed in gold. Bart Starr, Century Legends. Boom, 1 of 10. A little bam action right there for the pack. Going to Chris. Bowser, nice hit, man, on the Bart Starr out of 10. And now we go with the relic. First one out is Steven Jackson. Franchise favorites for the St. Louis Rams. Another one for Joe Dubb. Franchise favorites, Steven Jacks. 67 out of 99. 67 of 99. Next up, Randall Cunningham, Vikings. Century Materials, legend. Legend, Minnesota. Going to Tyler. Randall is numbered 48 of 99. 48 of 99, Randall. NFL gear. NFL gear of AJ Jenkins. Got a two-color prime patch and some football. San Francisco 49ers, Scott C. on the 49ers. AJ, 5 out of 49, rookie gear. 5 out of 49. Next up, rookie are the Cowboys, Lance Dunbar. How about them Cowboys? Again there for Smalley. That one is 16 of 99. 16 out of 99, Lance piece. Cowboys. North Texas man. Next up, though, a top pick for Minnesota. Matty Khalil. Tyler Matty Khalil, 11 of 49 autograph. Rookie. And next up we've got Colossal Pro Bowl patch. Oh! Green Bay Packer, B.J. Raji. Raji going to Bowser. Bowser Cat. Nice patch. Two color hit. 22 out of 49. 22 out of 49. All right, the book piece. Let's save that one for the end. Or not. Oh my! Woo, we got a good one in there. You guys are sneaky already seeing it. All right, let's take a look here. Reading glasses on. Here we go. Phoebe Cat. Kobe Flaner book piece. Andy and Allison, your Colts have arrived. That's a nice, man. Can we wave a wand and turn into a luck? Phoebe Cleaner. The cleaner man. Oh, Joe Dub, come on. He let the cat out of the bag, didn't he? 27 out of 49, Andy Allison, congrats. I'm glad you guys are Colts fans. It's a nice book piece. Oh, it's House Fleener. Is Fleener going to play this year?
You know who he's going to play? He's played a long time. He's played a long time. He is a legendary quarterback. Joe Broadway Joe! Holy cow! 49ers, Scotty C's 49ers just blew it up. That's the big boom we're talking about right there. Wow. 14 of 15, Joe Montana. Century Materials. Autograph out of 15, Joey Montana. And the last one is a nice pretty patch. RPA of Ronnie the Hillmanator. The Hillmanator for the Broncos. Joe does Broncos with a boom at the end. Ronnie Hillman, 53 of 99. The RPA. Montana is 14 of 15. 14 out of 15. Hillmanator, 53 of 99. RPA. All right, we've got the points. To a random, guys. We got to randomize these points. Let's get those randomized. The points randomized. I'll run through the... we'll put all the teams back in the randomizer. The top two spots will get those. 150 pointers. All right, guys. Hang tight. I'm going to put those teams back in. Oh, Montana Broadway Joe. All right. Point cards coming up right now. Falcons, Ravens. Panthers and Patriots. All right, here we go. Three is the baseline number. Let's see what we're going to add to that three. Let's add to that three. The top two spots on the teams will get those cards out of the two. All right, let's go to five. Five total. Good luck, you streamer guest. You're out. Good luck, man. I know not all that doesn't always deliver, my man. So here we go. Arizona down to the Redskins. Let's go. Five total clicks. The top two teams will get them. That's twice. Three times. Four times. And the fifth and final time. Good luck, guys. There it is. Number five. There it is. Dolphins and Packers. Dolphins and Packers, 50 points, Miami. C. Thompson and the Packers, Chris B. 150, Dolphins and Packers. Wow, see, that's the kind of things that can happen, right? Choked up. Wow. Logo Man, 13 grand? Is there one in this box right here? Is there a Logo Man right there in that case? It's sitting over there. All right, guys, let me stop and say this. I'll get it uploaded. Wait a minute. I want to give away a hat. Let's do that again, and we're going to give away a hat in there. We gotta give away a hat. Let's go to five. Five more times. Everybody's back in there, all the teams. Oh, I got a combo to dag on teams. Falcons and R. Let me just get the Ravens out of there. And Carolina. And Pats. We're going to five now. Let's. If you've already got a top, if the winner already has a hat, then we'll throw in an extra pack in there and give it to whoever doesn't. So that's five times. Three, four, Steelers, and five. Who had the Tampa Bay Bucks? Valvinus, you lucky dog. Valvinus, do you already have a hat? Do you want another hat? How about we say, you want a hat? We got you one for you. Tampa Bay box. See, Val Venus already went to bed. He might already went to bed, Ernie. All right, so I'll mark that down. Tyler was second in there with the Vikings. So if Val Venus says no, then we'll send it to Tyler. All right, guys, let me stop and save it. Thank you guys so much. I think we're gonna try to fill a finest baseball, or maybe we got some football mixers. We'll see what you guys want to do. You can feel free to hang if you like. Let me stop and save this bye right now. Thank you, guys.